Not the speaker, the, okay. No, the people, the torrent business operators are filmed over the new parking, commercialized parking fees. That means the car accessories, the service shop operators in the district are filming because there are unfair charges imposed by the district officers. To them, it's unfair, lah. Okay? For the parking lots they use for the businesses. That means the operators will be charged 127 ringgit 20 cents per month for each of the parking lot in front of their premises. We're talking about car accessories and workshops. So we wanted to, they wanted the Torrent District Council to explain to all the traders exactly how this works. You know, how they decide which business should be imposed with such fees and what are the criteria for such categorizations and how many businesses in Torrent are affected to pay this fee. Because I think, and how the fees are calculated based on the number of parking lots or total square feet they cover in front of them. Because, you know, some of the shop lots, right, operating similar business have not received any notification of fee being imposed on them. No notification. But some of the shop owners have been paying 20 ringgit, some paying 20 ringgit per month, some paying 30 ringgit per month for a few years already. So there's one car tire servicing traders are paying 600 per month for the last 2 years. So it's very confusing. I am confused as well. I'm confused as in how the Torrent Council decides what and who to charge. So I think, okay, I'll skip most of the part. They are willing
to accommodate. One more minute.
Okay.
Yeah.
They are willing to accommodate. They are willing to accommodate, but the fee imposed must be manageable and affordable. So they are willing to pay 30 to 50 per month for one parking lot to the Torrent Councils. And they ask that the council do not backdate the implementation of such bylaws. Okay, that's one of it. Okay, the